Whakalofa lai atu. My name is Barney Wikitera. Welcome to the Father's Talanoa series. We are going to talanoa about culture, violence, and relationships, all from a Pacifica father's perspective. How important is your role as a father?
It's one of my top three priorities in life.
It's allowed me to change and sort of grow up.
Family comes first. Sometimes you got to make sacrifices.
I strongly believe that it will contribute to our younger generation in maintaining a sense of cultural identity.
It's good to look at the past and keep tradition, but there's also got to understand where did that tradition come from.
We have conversations, we share stuff, how your day was.
And I think it's important to grow and get to know each other as people, not just, oh, that's dad.
Children, when they're growing and developing, they don't have the ability to reason.
If they're doing something wrong, I like to say, this is what you're doing, and this is why it's wrong.
Our parents have come to terms to understand that physical violence was never acceptable right from the get-go anyways.
It's too easy to get trapped into thinking that the kid is the problem, but you've got to try and understand like why they're acting like that.
I understand what stress looks like, and I know that I have to find that happy place.
You've got to be mindful of your emotions.
It's all about opening your mouth and ask for help.